Hello friends, today I will tell you about natural treatments and home remedies for genital herpes. Genital herpes is a common sexually transmitted disease which is caused by two types of viruses, herpes simplex virus HSV-1 and HSV-2. There was one study in which it said that about 1 out of every 6 people between the ages of 14 and 49 in the United States of America suffered from genital herpes. This kind of infection can affect every single person, but it is known that women have increased risk of getting it compared to men. Also, if you have multiple sexual partners, then this can increase your risk of getting genital herpes. The most common symptoms of genital herpes are painful urination, sores in the genital area, small red bumps or tiny white blisters, itching and pain, fever, body aches and headaches are other symptoms of genital herpes. But also there are some people who suffered from this condition but they do not have any kind of symptom. Mostly, this infection spreads through sexual contact. After the initial infection, this virus can remain dormant in your body and it can reactivate after some time. The signs and symptoms of the genital herpes can recur or not. For years, recurrences are usually less painful than the original outbreak and the sores can heal more quickly. Here are some home remedies for aplastic genital herpes. Number 1. Lysine. Lysine is an amino acid which can help shorten the length of an outbreak of genital herpes. You should follow a diet which is high in lysine but it is low in arginine. You should eat more Greek yogurt, green vegetables, most fruits, fish, beef and beans. You can take lysine supplements. You can take 3,000-9,000 milligrams of lysine which will be divided in doses for an outbreak and 1,000 milligrams, 3 times per day to prevent the recurrence. But you should always talk with your doctor before you start taking the supplement. If you suffered from high triglycerides, heart disease or high cholesterol, then you should take lysine under the supervision of your doctor. Number 2. Baking soda. This is one of the best natural treatments for genital herpes. It is very effective against oozing sores and also it helps them dry up. This in turn will promote faster healing. This natural cure will also help to get a relief from the pain and itching. You should dip a cotton ball in water and then you should dip it in some baking soda. You should dab the cotton ball on your sores and you should be sure that sores get thoroughly coated with baking soda. You should let it stay there for 1 hour and then you should rinse it off with lukewarm water. You should do this natural treatment 2 times per day. Number 3. Hydrogen peroxide. This is one of the most popular home remedies which you can use for genital herpes. Hydrogen peroxide has extra oxygen molecule which chemically reacts with harmful anaerobic bacteria and viruses and destroy them. This will speed up the healing process. You should use a cotton ball to apply this home remedy on the affected areas. Dab it in 3% hydrogen peroxide and apply it on the affected areas. You should let it stay there for a few minutes and then wash it off using lukewarm water. You should repeat this natural treatment every few hours in a period of a few days. Also, you can crush a lysine tablet and mix it with hydrogen peroxide and apply this natural cure on the affected areas. You should rinse it off after 10 minutes with lukewarm water. You should do this natural treatment once per day. Number 4. Aloe vera. This natural cure is natural antiviral agent and it can be used as natural treatment for all types of herpes. Also, it can help with lesions and it will give you a relief from the itching, inflammation and pain. You should thoroughly rinse an aloe vera leaf and extract the gel from it. You should apply this gel on the affected area. You should allow this natural cure to dry on its own. You should wipe it off with a washcloth soaked in warm water. You should do this natural treatment 3 or 4 times per day in a period of several days. Also, you can drink aloe vera juice once per day to promote healing. You should blend 2 tablespoons of fresh aloe vera gel along with 1 cup of orange or any other type of citrus juice. You should not take more than 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel in days because it has laxative effect. Number 5. Coconut oil. Coconut oil has healing potential and medicinal properties which are making it one of the best home remedies for the genital herpes. Also, this oil has anti-inflammatory, antiviral and antioxidant properties. Coconut oil has capric acid, lauric acid and medium-chain triglycerides which can destroy the virus which is causing the outbreak. This natural cure can reduce the inflammation and itching. You should apply extra virgin coconut oil on the affected area before you go to bed. You should let it stay there throughout the night and rinse it with lukewarm water in the next morning. You should repeat this natural treatment every day. Also, you can make a salve by mixing equal amounts of extra virgin coconut oil and raw honey. You should rub it liberally onto the skin where there are open sores, 2 or 3 times per day. Also, you should include 2 to 3 teaspoons of extra virgin coconut oil in your daily diet. Number 6. Epsom salt bath. This type of bath can speed up the healing time of sores or blisters due to a genital herpes outbreak. It does so by drying up the blisters faster. Also, it can give you a relief from the pain and it can reduce the itching. You should fill a bathtub with lukewarm water. You should add 1 to 2 cups of Epsom salt. You should stir the water to make sure that the salt will dissolve completely. You should soak your lower body in this water for 10 to 30 minutes for maximum skin absorption. When it is done, you should dry the genital area with a blow dryer on a warm setting for lukewarm air. You should use this natural cure 1 or 2 times a week. Number 7. Cold compress. You can use cold compress as your natural treatment for getting a relief from the itching sensation and pain which are associated with this condition. The cold temperature helps contract the blood vessels underneath the skin, which in turn will reduce the inflammation and pain. Also, it helps shrink the size of the sores to accelerate the healing process. You should wrap some ice cubes in a thin towel. You should apply it directly on the affected area for 10 minutes and you should take a break for a few seconds from time to time. You should repeat every 3 to 4 hours to reduce the discomfort and pain. You should be sure that you will use a fresh towel every time and you should wash the used towel in hot water. Also, there is another option, and that is to chill a used tea bag in the refrigerator for 30 minutes and apply it on the affected area. You should hold it in place for 10 to 15 minutes. You should do this natural treatment several times per day. Also, you can wash the affected area with cold water from time to time to keep it clean. Number 8. Garlic. This natural cure has a lysine, which is a component that has antiviral properties. This element helps destroy the virus which is responsible for the herpes outbreak. Also, this natural cure is rich in vitamin C, which is stimulating the production of interferon, which is natural virus-fighting substance. You should apply minced raw garlic or garlic oil on the affected area. You should let it stay there for 15 minutes. In the beginning there will be burning sensation, but soon it will stop. You should rinse it off with lukewarm water. You should repeat this natural treatment 2 times per day. Also, you can eat 1 or 2 crushed garlic cloves every day on an empty stomach, because in this way you will boost your immune system. Number 9. Apple cider vinegar. This is also a very effective home remedy for treating genital herpes. It is rich in antiviral properties, which mean that it can destroy the virus which is responsible for the genital herpes. Also, this natural cure has anti-inflammatory, astringent and disinfectant properties that can help to reduce the severity of symptoms, and also it can prevent recurrence. You should dip a cotton ball in raw and unfiltered apple cider vinegar and dab it on the affected areas. This natural cure will sting a bit, but you should avoid washing it off. You should do this natural treatment 3 or 4 times per day. Also, you can add 1 tablespoon of raw and unfiltered apple cider vinegar and a small amount of raw honey to 1 cup of water. You should drink it 2 times per day to help fight the infection. Please note, these remedies may not be suitable for everyone, so you should select one that suits you. And if required, kindly consult your doctor. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.